Hey guys, did you miss me? Okay, today I'm doing something again. I am going on a bike ride with the girls, and it's my friend's birthday. She actually just pulled up on me, so I decided to take you guys along. Anyways, long story short is I hurt my knee, so I don't even know how this is gonna be. Disclaimer, I have on like a brace under my pants. Look. Woo! Have fun! Woo! This is the birthday girl. Look at the birthday fit. Let me get a close up. Hold on. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Actually, the sun is not good. Let me get on this side.
Okay, girl, what are we doing?
So it's your birthday. Are you excited about today?
Yes, and I'm lit. So
are you?
It's gonna be even better.
Good, good. I didn't know that you guys were lit already.
I have drink in there, and you know.
So stinking cute, right? Okay, girl, let's see the fit. What's up, Witty? All right.
Wanna check in at the
place? Ooh.
We can.
What are you wearing? Give it to us. Give it to us.
I'm giving you safari mixed with sunshine.
All right, all right. Yes, Black Beauty. Yes, give us a little taste of what you're wearing, girl.
Oh, shit.
Ooh, hold on. You have to let us see a little bit of your eye because your eyes are hitting.
Girl.
And you're hiding with the glasses? Yes.
Ooh. Are hanging by a thread.
No, they're not. Okay, are we going to Walgreens really quickly?
Oh, yeah.
Are we?
Yeah, yeah, I need to stop there. Okay. Y'all with it, girl. I'm with it, but not right now.
Let's not get ran over, okay?
Okay. Are you guys ready for tonight? Because I might be in flats.
Is it really hard?
Yes, it's swollen. My mom is a nurse practitioner. I know. No, no, no. That's not it. I heard it pop. So
last
I did.
Night?
Yeah. I'm not young anymore.
But,
yeah. We are not young. Who? Look, we're 30?
Who do I think I am?
Look.
It gets different after 30. It does.
It does. I'm at 30 right now, like, baby.
I know it's different because I'm watching my water intake. Like, did I drink? Hold on.
I want something to drink. You guys all have waters. Oh, Brie asked me to get water. I'm going to be right back. Okay. Excuse my hair again, guys. I think I should get some Gatorade. She said water, but I don't know. I am hot. Maybe I should get some deodorant too, because that's foul. I'm gonna get this water right here for me. She said a big thing of water. How about I just get these mini Ozarka waters for them? Or should I get some cold waters? Do cold waters make sense?
No, I'm telling you, Lord, but I think it does kind of make sense, right?
Yeah, but like, I feel this. Okay.
Everybody's been drinking before me.
Okay, cool. People are gonna drink whatever when they're thirsty. Should I get a Gatorade?
But should I get a Pedialyte?
I think that. I was wondering that. But if you get a Pedialyte, oh.
I can get a big one.
No, I'm saying that I was hoping that it would be cold, but I doubt they would put Pedialyte in the refrigerator section. So you know they have two different, well, I'm sure you do. You have a baby. Huh? They have two different Pedialytes. One for if they're dehydrated.
Adults?
No.
Oh.
One for if you're dehydrated and one if you need, I can't remember. So much
we need electrolytes, right?
Mm-hmm. Should I get something else? Should I get a bottle of wine or something or not?
We go to bars too.
We are. Okay, cool. It is what it is.
Do you have
No, I don't. I don't have anything.
What are you drinking today?
I'm not sure what I'm drinking.
If you're drinking tequila, I have some.
Okay, cool. I don't really drink. Like yesterday, I was sober.
Oh, wow. You're so funny.
No one knows. Oh, I think it's this way.
Wow.
No one will know what you are.
Cute, girl.
That's cute.
cute.
Ooh, her braids are cute.
Are you vlogging?
Yeah, I am. Do you want to get on?
Yeah. What are you have YouTube?
Yeah, I do. I just started it, so.
It is too hot not to have any deodorant, and we're about to be outside riding, pedaling. I'm really not going to be pedaling. I'm going to let everyone else pedal, but I still need some deodorant. This is actually my favorite one. I even buy the spray like this. Like, I have the spray. Do you there? Because I want the spray. What's this? Dove dry shampoo. I don't need that. My hair looks crazy though. Okay. Well, this deodorant it is. Lego.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Hi ladies. You all look so beautiful, by the way.
Hello.
Where are the t-shirts?
Use pasta.
Get some drink on
your
face.
There you go. Thank you.
You can't do too much on
me. Dang, I wish I could.
Unless you want me in the middle.
Alright everybody, my name is Terry.
I'm Terry.
Like Derek with a T. Y'all can't remember, just call me T.
T, got it.
Only rule I got is don't jump off this bike whenever it's moving. That's about it. Y'all can pretty much
don't
whatever else y'all want.
You don't have to worry about me.
Only I never had a sober person fall off my bike. Y'all been drinking.
That don't help. Like, oh, shit,
it's hot. Nah, but y'all be all right. We're going to be on here for 2 hours. We are going to stop at different locations for y'all to get off. Stretch your legs out. Go get a drink. Whatever y'all want to do. Yeah, get some food if you want, whatever. Usually people go on for about 20, 25 minutes. I don't care how long y'all go in. You can go in the first one for 2 hours, and then I'll bring y'all back to y'all car if y'all want to. That's up to y'all. Whenever y'all come back, we'll go to the next one. The more I have motor to help y'all out. Okay, but y'all can't move around
your
on the bike.
Your mom's not dependent on us, though, is it?
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, no, so it we is. Don't pedal.
That's what it said in the waiver, it's 100% pedal party. But I'm not going to make y'all pedal the whole time. I will help y'all out as long as y'all are helping me out.
I'm already fucked up.
If not, I can't help y'all out. That's my whole thing.
Go to market.
cooking tour. I'm in the kitchen. Yams everywhere.
To you is to make sure that you're drinking like constantly, because it's not going to be as fun. So I'm definitely encouraging people, hey, drink. Anyways, that's the end of the video. Thank you guys so much for watching. So sorry it's been so long overdue. And yeah, until next time, toodles guys.